Ladies and gentlemen, I am in front of you with a very, very serious issue. Fortunately, my seriousness is about mosquitoes. So I need all of you who are sitting in front of me right now, especially Tastuel, save their mosquito net before I stop them just for a song sleep. When midnight comes, how does it happen? We wake up hearing the music of mosquitoes and make DJ with them. Mosquitoes remain inside of net. So our effort just for a sound sleep goes fair. So time comes when our effort doesn't end. Time comes when we don't get our expected results after giving effort. Now the question is, when your effort doesn't end? It was 1979, during Iranian Revolution, many minorities were persecuted. One minority, named Bahai community, were denied access to education. At that time, they thought it was not okay that their children couldn't be educated. So they gave effort, and finally, they solved a unique educational system. They didn't make any revolt, rather they made an underground university. So their effort for education did end because they were hungry for education. If you are not hungry, your effort will not end. If you are not hungry to be Mr. White like or Murid or Hassan, then your effort will fail after your friend Hansel will not end. It was 4th February 2019. You know, whatever is the independence of Sri Lanka. So it was the day I engaged myself with a new relationship and very surely lost my independence. So at the time of starting, there was no space to keep our romance, to keep our feelings. But just after passing 2 months, it started to feel like boring to me. Actually, I started that smart relationship with word smart, that is with new words. So while learning new words, I used to make a goal and push myself so that I could learn at least 40 words in a day. So I used to make a goal, I used to get into a pattern where I give extra effort, I repeat extra effort, I burnt out, then I took a little bit of time to rejuvenate myself and started again. I went through this pattern over and over. To me, that pattern was, that effort was, upstream effort. I think effort is two types, upstream and downstream. Upstream effort is the effort in which we are trapped now. Upstream effort seems like you are paddling a boat against the flow of current. Your breath is hard and tight. You are trying, you are pushing, you are paddling. But it feels like you are not getting close to your destination, your effort is not acting. I am gifted with some civil classmates who have already started ISSB coaching. So here, they are giving effort for 2 years. But how many gets built up? Where does the effort of that effort go? Here they are hungry for green card, but Mr. Effort is not acting. Because they are unknown about the criteria of selection. So after giving effort, they can feel whether they are getting close to green card or not. So it also speaks about upstream effort here. So if you are in the same group just like me, then stop your upstream effort right now. You may try your green card, but there is no need of 2 years effort for that. It is our society which rewards and encourages upstream effort. From our young ages, we are taught to believe that nothing in life comes easy. If it was easy, everyone would do it. What if everything in life comes easy? What if you give the simple downstream effort? At this downstream effort, we are not engaged in now, but we can. If you can engage yourself in downstream effort, you are still in effort, still trying, still pushing, but now you are pedaling with the flow of current of water, with the flow of life. Now you can feel you are getting close to your destination, your effort is active. So there's a fact. But naturally, at our downstream journey, our grief becomes worse. We fold out like them. So likewise, our attachment to our goal becomes loose when we give simple downstream effort. So for a same journey, I recently changed my path. Now I bring that hard and tight grip of upstream effort, my firm determination of learning 40 words in a day verse, then I give simple downstream effort. Now I don't forget the meaning words anymore, which I learned for this before. Now I can feel my improvement is fast, I am getting close to my destination. So ultimately my effort is acting here. Now I don't push myself to get my goal done because I am getting the expected result. So my effort is also acting here. So from today, no more burning down, no more extra effort. Life is easy and easy. Your effort varies, success varies. The definition of success is surviving during the attack safely, according to my definition. So the definition of success is on you, but remember, your total output is your success by which people will judge you. Where your effort is a variable and very surely it grieves. The attachment to your goal is the main factor. So make sure you breathe fast. Just like the hard grip of upstream effort, keep your attachment to your goal constant, then give downstream effort, surely your effort will act in your perspective and there will be no mosquitoes inside your mosquito net. Have a sound sleep. Thank you.